Oh my god, Max Ketchum has no hair.
He has no hair. No. I'm Unal, everyone. Hello. He is playing against Pac-Man. That is Pac-Man. That is not Kirby. Last I checked, Pac-Man wears yellow shoes and
is orange shoes
and is yellow. And is a Borb.
Yeah, he could fly too. I didn't know Pac-Man could actually fly. It was crazy.
There you go.
That's Smash 5. My uncle got a Smash 5 for all of us down here at Xeno, so yeah. Definitely. He works for Nintendo.
I like it. So one of the more infrequents in Blazer Kirby, he's like a new, he comes out to Xenos fairly often, but yes. Not like a regular.
Yeah.
And obviously Max, obviously a New Jersey player, who
he just travels the world.
Travels the world. Does a whole lot of work. If you guys don't follow Max on Twitter, he does a whole lot of work for the collegiate scene, mm-hmm. and is really good at really handling that whole situation. But he's not handling Kirby all that well at the moment. Getting back aired at the ledge and dying, Blazer Kirby, quite the nice lead read at the moment.
So yeah, I know Max has a Cloud, but I guess he wanted to experiment with the Lucina, kind of range it out. But I mean, Cloud has good range against Kirby too. I'm guessing that he didn't want to
get gimped. I'm saying get gimped, because Kirby can be fairly potent off stage against Cloud. Has quite a few lingering hitboxes that can make it somewhat difficult for Cloud to get back. Obviously, both matches are very difficult for Kirby, being that he just gets, you know, outranged quite heavily. But you know, Blazer Kirby is staying in the range where he can stay in his face and compete with Marcina's hitboxes.
I'm trying to remember when the last time he got a hit. Now he just got a hit, Max Ketchum did. Because it's been a while.
It's been a hot sec. And right now, waiting for the landing was Max Ketchum. Catches it. Blazer Kirby, you're going to see how he recovers. High up, I like it. Puts that hitbox out there saying, get off of me. But
see?
Max saying, this shield is gonzo and you're deadzo.
Yeah, he saw that Blazer Kirby was shielding a lot. And you're going to pay for that, mm-hmm. especially with someone that can break your shield with a move called Shield Breaker.
Yes, I think Max is starting to realize how Blazer Kirby is approaching. A lot of time you're seeing Blazer Kirby run up and go for that immediate shield. Right now, unsafe aerial on the shield. Gonna get grabbed and punished with a down throw.
I'm noticing Max looks like he stepped up his game. Like he just turned it on after losing that first stock. Like he just has been unrelenting against Blazer Kirby.
A great reaction by Blazer Kirby, just barely missing the neutral getup right there. And this is one strong aerial away, and that is Kirby's strongest right there. That's gonna end that stock off, and we are going to be seeing Blazer Kirby go 1-0 against Max Ketchum.
Max, what hair are you playing with? There's nothing there to play
hair. No, right. No more bowl haircut for Max. Just all about that short hair now. First time in a while I feel like I've seen him with the short mm-hmm. hair.
And also, too, I got to call out House. This is the second Kirby looking so good on stream right now.
No, right. There are four Kirbys in bracket as far as I am aware today. Blazer Kirby, Poyo, Ken109, and Mike. So
and Kaizen.
Oh, and Kaizen. That's right.
Five
Kirbys in bracket today.
That's amazing. And all five of them are going to be on stream. All
that. Well, we'll see about that. If they all get far enough.
Oh, my goodness.
Is he without a jump?
Oh my god.
No jump. Zero to death by Blazer Kirby.
That's a super strong start within the first 15 seconds of the match right now.
Right, Max blew his jump right there, and Blazer Kirby took full advantage with that bear wall, looking like Melee Jigglypuff. All those bears off the stage, creating a big wall in front of Max, preventing him from getting all the way back.
So how can Max recover from this? He needs to take a breather, I think. He's become a little aggressive, but you know, you want to build the damage, of course, but
you know, utilize the tools you have in this matchup, you know, space him out, chill, relax, chill back for a bit. Kirby is gonna be forced to approach Marcina just because of his range. So Max can play that game and just kinda wait. Obviously down a stock now, he just kinda have to be a bit more aggressive. But honestly, Blazer Kirby isn't gonna be able to capitalize if he's not approaching. So
that's gonna possibly do it. No, get the eye. To get back on stage a little cleanly. Yeah, Max allowed him to get back on stage. They want to go for the aggressive route.
I like the use of those hitboxes with the high FBs saying, you have to respect my options above the ledge, saying you're going to have to, you know, shield and wait and not be able to punish as I come up. Neutral getup, I like that a lot right there. The neutral getup is one of those options that you may not always expect in a tech chase. A lot of people get afraid and roll back. But right there, no fear for Max. Runs up in, full hop air dodge, and then gets that up air on the landing.
He needed to take that stock now. 64%. I mean, it's not the worst. It's not the best situation to be in right now.
Right.
He needs to get a lot more damage on Blazer Kirby quickly.
Yes. We're going to be seeing, you know, Blazer Kirby go for a lot of those like landing dares, trying to, you know, catch Max Ketchum off guard as he's coming out of shield. Obviously, he does have a landing hitbox that's fairly large, so can definitely be a bit difficult to catch. However, right now, Blazer Kirby has maxed the ledge. We've seen every stock he's taken has been with that back air at the ledge, actually all of them have been with back air, including the one edge guard. So we're going to see if all four of these stocks can be taken by the back air, or if Max Ketchum can prevent that fate from occurring. I like the down throw. And this is at that point where Kirby up throw very well might kill on that platform if he gets the opportunity. So Max is definitely going to have to be aware of the platform placement. But back air again, Blazer Kirby over Max Ketchum. That's another upset, two in a row. here at Xeno 100. Max isn't a bounty, is he? Like a really low one?
No, no.
He's never placed fourth?
I don't think he's got top fourth here. He's gotten top fourth in a lot of other tournaments, but not at Xeno.